rose is born, so that the garden might be restored.
Thank you.